Madamae OTT release date. Watch Dakota Johnson star Marvel superhero movie online on this platform. Despite massive pre-release hype, the Sydney Sweeney star failed to impress the viewers and received mostly negative reviews from the critics. New Delhi, starring renowned actress Dakota Johnson as the lead protagonist, S.J. Clarkson's latest superhero movie, Madamae Web, is arriving on OTT to enthrall the fans this summer. Based on Marvel Comics fictional character Cassandra Webb, popularly known as Madam Webb, the female-centric movie will land on Netflix on 16 May 2024, offering the film buffs to enjoy it conveniently from the comfort of home. Madam Webb box office debacle. Earlier in February 2024, Madam Webb graced the global big screens, surrounded by massive expectations from both the makers and the fans. However, despite massive pre-release hype, the Sydney Sweeney star failed to impress the viewers and received mostly negative reviews from the critics. As a result, the film's performance soon nosedived and it ended its box office run with lukewarm collections. Nevertheless, with Madam Film set to try its luck on Netflix, it will be interesting to see what kind of treatment the superhero actioner receives from the Oceans. Madam Web plot. Set in the bustling NYC metropolis, Madam Web narrates the tale of Cassandra Webb, played by Dakota Johnson, who attains a magical power of seeing events from the future called clairvoyance. Due to this special ability to witness things that are bound to happen in the future, she gets to know a sinister entity who is keen on killing three innocent girls. Now, Cassandra must use her wits and powers to ensure the girls' safety from the malicious being before it's too late. Will she succeed in protecting the trio? And from where did she get her mystical powers? Watch Madam Web on Netflix to know the answers. Madam Web's cast and production. Madam Web features a glittering cast of actors like Adam Scott, Isabella Merced, Sydney Sweeney, Celeste O'Connor, Tahar Rahim, and Mike Epps, amongst others portraying pivotal characters. It is produced by Lorenzo Di Bonaventura under the banners of Marvel Entertainment, Columbia Pictures, Di Bonaventura Pictures, and Skentertainment.